Right, hold it right there, police.
For real?
For real. 08. We have a prisoner transport, please. Oh, we need to move. We need to move, and we need to move you now. Ah! We'll just have one of our vehicles hit by a train right here. Oh no, we've rolled. Oh no, we've rolled again. No! With a little Tahoe that could. Oh no, we've rolled again! Shots fired, shots fired, shots fired. Trying to ram in radio. Place four heads on board. Gun out the mask. I think I'm dead.
So they're, you know, just going about their lives. And
yeah.
unless that person has been life-changing for you, like they've inspired you to change your life, or their work has inspired you to do something or change your career, or just, you know, completely, you know, if you're like, oh my God, that Zac Efron is so hot, I love him, like, no.
Yeah.
If you're like, oh my God, Zac Efron, he inspired me to follow my dreams and do what I love, and now I'm successful in this career that I'm doing, playing basketball at a high school.
Right.
Let's meet up next week.
Hear that?
Hello, I'm Simulator there. Welcome back to Los Santos. Welcome back to Los Santos Emergency Blue. We're back on patrol in the center of the city. We're in Unit 32, and let's see, what have we got in store for us today? Who knows? We're just going to sit here and wait for a call for a moment.
You still owe me a drink.
Totally.
We certainly had an action-packed episode last week. That's for sure. But we're going to stay... We're going to try and stay in the city area. Okay, let's give our lights a bit of a flash. And let's get on patrol. Citizens are patrol. That movie copped a lot of flak, Police Academy, Citizens on Patrol, but I liked it.
Damn, that is a nice ride.
The hell is that shadow? One thing that I've seemed to notice straight out of the box, 5PD compared to LSPDFR, is that the city seems quieter. Like, you hardly see any of the trains running around, there seems to be less cars. I haven't done anything in either system to, ramp up the amount of vehicles or whatever. Maybe that's something I can do.
Hey, remember me and Mama!
Attention all units. We have an assault. Respond code 3.
32 responding code 3. Two on scene. We've got a large group of fighting, near exit 2A. Police! Police! Who's this guy? Alright, this guy's going for assault, police. You two, stop! He's going for assault, police, too, the guy in the green. Whoops. Then I got hit by a car. .32 situation in hand. We're going to need multiple ambulances. We've got about 8 people down. In the meantime, the ones that are standing, you're under arrest for assault.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, I should put scene management in. Alright, you're going for assault. You're all involved. No, we can't.
You fucking piece of shit!
Alright, you're going. You're under arrest for assault.
Please, today! That's the game, really. Well, you got to be fucking kidding.
And you're also up. No, don't uncuff. So, you're under arrest for assault. You're under arrest for oi. Well, he got away. I've still got heaps to go here. All right. You're under arrest for assault.
You must be retarded.
Holy hell! What the fuck, dude?
Fresh wheels you got there.
Security guard, you're definitely going. You're under arrest for assault. Assault police. You're under arrest for assault. Alright, who's still up and about? Oh, green man, he assaulted me. Okay, you're under arrest for assault. Assault police.
Jesus, you're a loser.
You're also under arrest for assault.
The fuck is that all about?
You're a moron.
We'll get them all cuffed. So we've got one fatality.
Okay, fuck. I must be high.
And you're under arrest for assault as well. .32 situation update from Del Perro Freeway. We have 2 lanes closed. Ambulance been and gone, attending to multiple patients. Set of 2 lanes closed on the Del Perro eastbound, and we're going to need a coroner to this location as well. Also 32, we're going to need multiple prisoner transports. We've got about 4, 5, 6, 7, we've got 8 people in custody here, radio. Don't know where I got all the handcuffs from. X. We just gotta go around and search people now.
Come on, can we move?
No, we can't move. Okay.
Holy macaroni! You suck!
What we might do. Alright. You've been searched, so we'll grab you.
God, today, please, today!
And we'll put you there because you've been searched.
That ain't good. Fucking fuck!
And what I'm also trying to do, I'm trying to. Alright, we'll grab you.
Jesus, you're a loser! Wow!
We'll put them. Cancel move.
Let's go!
And search ped.
That shook me up.
Alright.
Is this happening for real?
Messed up.
Crap!
Search you.
What the? Oh, damn! You can't believe
you're shitting me?
What? Fuck that shit.
So we are gradually getting things under control. And we'll search you. ID card. We'll put you there. Alright, move you.
Holy shit! Holy hell! You stupid, aren't you?
You there. We'll search you.
You fucking piece of shit! That ain't good.
Alright, three to go.
You must be retarded.
We'll move you. Put you down. Search you. A pen.
You suck.
Grab you.
You're
put you
a moron.
Nobody's really coming up with any interesting stuff that we're searching for at the moment. And we'll grab.
Crap.
Grab you. Well, we already grabbed you. Put you there. Grab you.
No way.
Put you there.
Jesus, you're a loser.
Alright, 32 update from Del Perro Freeway. Only one lane blocked eastbound now. We are going to need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people transported over. So this is going to take a little bit of time. Okay, guys, listen up. You've all been arrested for assault, a couple of you for assault police. You're all going to be taken back to the police station, interviewed and possibly charged. You all have the right to remain silent. You all don't have to say anything if you don't want to. Lawyers will be available at the station if you require them. If you can't afford them, one will be appointed for you. should have organized that prison bus. You know, it's a little bit unrealistic because who's got seven pairs of handcuffs? And who would do that by themselves? But it is the GTA universe. That's not necessarily 100% realistic.
Dude, that ride is all swag. That's a beautiful car. Oh, man.
All right. Okay, thanks team. One grain of salt, boys. All right, so we'll go ahead now and... Oh, we're not gonna cancel the prisoner transport because they're still there. Call in some backup. Another couple of units down here. Code 2 just for some crowd control. Oh, that was unintended.
What the fuck is that all about? You're blocking my way and my chi, asshole.
Car a little bit. The ambulance that accidentally causes causing havoc, because of course it is.
Holy shit!
What I might do, I might move the car and move the heads again. Stay there. They're all handcuffed anyway.
Is this happening for real?
Okay, I've just put a temporary stop on the traffic, and we're just going to move these pets, starting with what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to get that prisoner transport to bugger off, and so that way I've still got, good learning experience, because I'm still getting used to all these controls and whatnot. Shut down the traffic straight away, move the pets to the side once I don't need to, once I've done things like medical and coroner and that sort of stuff, move everybody to the side. I'm going to need 3 more prisoner transports, please. It's like the village people, isn't it? And I could dismiss it back up. That was accidental, an accidental key press. I thought I was far enough away from him. So this has been a little bit involved. But a lot of numbers, a lot of people, and you've got the added complication of a freeway. So that was actually quite a good tactic of try and handcuff the ones that were still just standing up, and then the ambulance revived some, And in LSPDFR, if the ambulance revived them, they always went in the back of the ambulance. Okay, a ride has arrived for a couple of you. Update for Del Perro Freeway, only lane one block now, and we'll still require two prisoner transports. Four prisoner transports in total.
Excuse me, I'm late. Can you move?
Good if we had been able to call the prisoner bus, that would have been quite sweet. All of them could have. And we'll wait for our next prisoner transport. To last double prisoner transport. And out of that, only one guy escaped. And no doubt when we get back to the station, interview them all, no doubt we'll find out who the last person was who did manage to escape. Our last prisoner transport should be here shortly. We'll move forward a bit so the guy behind me can come on buddy, how much room do you need? Seriously. One of the uniform assault police. Hang on. What the hell is that car doing there? Whoops. Cancel that call. 32 back on from previous call. We've just come across a stopped vehicle on the wrong side of the road at our location. We're investigating.
Attention all units. Respond code 3.
Move out of the way.
Hey buddy, what's going on? See a license, please. Oh, okay. Okay, 32. We're going to be here for some time. We've got a motor vehicle with only three tires. It's going to need to be towed. Oops. 32 need an ambulance to my location. Out of the car.
Fuck, bro.
All right.
Fucking lame.
He's gonna run off into traffic. What's going on, my dude? Just placing you in handcuffs for your own safety at this stage.
Whatever.
Speed zone, good idea. Wrong menu. Okay, because you are the driver of a motor vehicle, I do intend to give you a breathalyzer test. Okay, he's just on. And also drug swab. Okay, you're under arrest for drink driving, not obliged to say or do anything. 32, gonna need a prisoner transport at my current location. Also got to need a vehicle tow radio. Update, we've got one offender in custody. Two middle lanes closed. Two middle lanes closed. Just awaiting a tow. Transport, search the pad. Is that our prisoner transport causing all that drama? I dare say so. There's our tow. Just waiting for our prisoner transport. Is one lane of traffic blocked at this stage.
This is a joke! Oh, fuck!
Is our prisoner transport.
Killer wheels! Killer!
Attention all units. We've got a robbery with a firearm. Respond code 3.
No,
32, back on, responding code 3. Now we need to get rid of the school zone. Had a good head start on us. catch up with them almost. Straight over. Got a motorcycle. Shots fired, shots fired, 32 shots fired. Still shots fired, still shots fired. Where'd he go? Lost sight. Where'd he go?
You fucker.
Oh, I got back up, did I? That was intense. I was surprised I actually caught up to him in the end. How many times did I have to hit the guy with a car and he just still survived and stood up shooting at me? So we're down at the beach. Show that I'm. Let's go back to a station. Let's get our uniform on. I'm not at a police station or locker room. Fine, let's go to the locker room. Let's see what the sheriff deputy uniform looks like, and we'll get a patrol load out. Alright.
Units,
citizens report, shots fired. Respond code 3. 32 responding code 3. Thank you. on the wrong ramp. We're on site. Looking out over the ocean. Why do I keep on getting putting myself in that situation? Anywho, I've been Simulator Dirk, you've been wonderful. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching and bye bye for now. Right, hold it right there, police.
For real?
For real. You're under arrest, suspicion of being in possession of a firearm, possession of shooting in a public place. Zero 08. We have a prisoner transport, please. Oh, we need to move. We need to move, and we need to move you now. Ah! We'll just have one of our vehicles hit by a train right here. Trains work. Zero 08, coroner required for two victims. Oh no, we've rolled. Oh no, we've rolled again. No! There's a little Tahoe that could. Oh no, we've rolled again! Oh, our passenger information display is gone. Catching up to the vehicle. I don't know which one it is, I think it's this one. Shots fired, shots fired, shots fired. Trying to ram in radio. Those four heads on board. Gun out of us. I think I'm dead.